called the monster on
draft. Well, he's always in position to punch, regardless of what his opponent tries to do.
I think he bothered Anderson with that hard right hand off the jab. Anderson, left hand to the body, placement rather than power. Now combinations.
Inoue hurt against Kovalev. When you saw that, you went right there, and here Inoue has it ready to go to the body. Yup, there it is.
Inoue's been landing beautiful body shots all night. Here we see another left that lands right by the solar plex. Nieves
over and over and over, the sledgehammer left to the body.
You can see Nieves is keeping that right hand glued to his side right there. That's why you gotta switch it up. If you want that shot, you gotta go away.
To rise from the canvas, the contest is over. It's not a contest anymore.
Nieves came in with a record of 17-1-2. His first loss in the last fight was a decision, where trainer Joseph Delgaide has a decision to make. And he has made the decision.
日本ボクシング界の怪物がド派手な米国デビューを飾った。井上は5回左ボディでニエベスから最初のダウンをダッシュ。6回には相手を手招きする余裕を見せた。愛称のモンスターは米国にも伝わり、念願の米国デビューが実現した。チャンピオンベルトを日本に忘れる大物ぶりを発揮した。これで14戦全勝 12KO。 井上尚弥がボクシングの本場アメリカで存在感をアピールした。